What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to view your Wi-Fi password on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Maybe you've got a friend over who you want to give your Wi-Fi password, but it's been so long that you entered it that you can't remember it. Or maybe you're at a location where someone else entered the Wi-Fi password on your device for you, and you want to have it for next time. No matter the reason, Apple makes it easy to see your Wi-Fi password on your iPhone or iPad. The only caveat is that you must have iOS 16 or later installed on your iPhone or iPadOS 16 or later installed on your iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to view your Wi-Fi password on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your device's Settings menu. Step 2. Tap Wi-Fi in the list of options. The Wi-Fi screen is shown. Step 3. Find the Wi-Fi section and then locate the wireless network you're currently connected to and the My Networks section, which shows other Wi-Fi networks nearby that you've connected to previously. Find the Wi-Fi network you want to see the password for, and then tap the I icon next to that wireless network. The information screen for that Wi-Fi network is displayed. Step 4. Locate the password field, and then tap the existing dots that represent your password. You'll be prompted to enter your iPhone or iPad password, passcode, or Face ID. After successfully entering this information, the password for that wireless network will be shown. If you want to copy the password so you can easily share it with someone else, you can tap the Wi-Fi password to bring up a menu and then tap Copy. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.